Welcome to this walkthrough guide on how to use slides in Figma. We all know the feeling. A big presentation is coming up, and you're stuck wrestling with clunky software and inconsistent designs, and wishing there was a better way to connect with your audience. Wouldn't it be amazing if you could create stunning, interactive presentations within the familiar Figma environment you already love? Well, good news. Now you can with Figma Slides. Figma Slides is a game changer for presentations, giving you the power to design, collaborate, and present with confidence, all in one place. To get started, head over to your Figma file browser. You'll notice a new icon alongside your design files and FigJam boards. That's the deck icon, which indicates a Figma Slides file. Simply click the New Slide Deck button and let's begin our journey. The first thing you'll see is the template picker. Figma Slides offers a curated collection of professionally designed templates to jumpstart your presentation. Whether it's a sales pitch, project update, design review, or any other presentation type. You can browse through recents to find templates you've used before, or start with a blank canvas if you want to build one from scratch. Figma also offers categories like light slides and dark slides based on your aesthetic preference. Let's check out this voice of the customer template. Each template comes with a variety of pre-designed page layouts, carefully crafted for different presentation needs. This one includes pages for introducing your strategy, outlining your target audience, showcasing market research, and more. Once you find a template that resonates with you, click Use Template to add it to your deck. And don't worry if you need to incorporate slides from different templates. Figma Slides makes it easy to maintain a consistent look across your entire presentation. When adding a slide from a different template, simply click the Template Theme option and choose your preferred color scheme. This powerful feature will automatically adjust the colors of the new slide to align with the overall color scheme of your presentation. It's a quick and effortless way to ensure your slides look cohesive and polished. You also have the flexibility to manually adjust the theme colors if you prefer. Use the color picker in the right sidebar to fine-tune the primary, secondary, and accent colors to your liking. Now, when you add new slides, they'll seamlessly integrate with your chosen color palette, creating a professional and visually appealing presentation. Figma Slides allows you to seamlessly bring in your existing Figma designs, eliminating the need to recreate your visuals from scratch. Simply open your Figma design file, select the frame you want to include, and copy it directly onto your slide. Figma Slides will automatically convert your frame into a slide object, preserving all its layers and styles. You can then resize, reposition, and adjust your design elements directly on the slide. But here's the truly amazing part. You can even embed live Figma prototypes into your slides. This means you can showcase interactive mock-ups and demos directly within your presentation, giving your audience a realistic feel for your product or design. That's a game changer for creating immersive and engaging presentations. Figma Slides also offers a powerful grid view that allows you to see all your slides laid out at once. This view is fantastic for organizing your presentation flow and rearranging slides with ease. Simply click the grid view toggle in the top left corner of the canvas to switch to this mode. Want to move a slide to a different section of your presentation? No problem. Just click and drag the slide thumbnail in the grid view to its new position. You can also group slides together by dragging one on top of another. This will create a nested visual hierarchy that can help you organize complex presentations. Once you've organized your slides in grid view, switch back to slide view to continue editing individual slides and ensure your presentation flows smoothly. Figma Slides provides all the essential tools for crafting compelling content. Use the text tool to add headlines, body text, bullet points, and more. You can easily style your text using the familiar Figma font library, adjust font size, weight, and color, and fine-tune alignment and spacing to create visually appealing layouts. Enhance your slides with visuals by using the image tool. Import images from your computer, drag and drop them onto your slides, and resize, crop, and apply various effects to achieve your desired look. Do you need to add visual accents or dividers to your slides? The Shape tool is here to help. You can create rectangles, circles, lines, arrows, and other shapes to visually enhance your content. Customize their fill colors, stroke styles, and effects to match your presentation's aesthetic. Figma Slides helps you maintain perfect readability with its intelligent adaptive color feature. As you change the background colors, Figma Slides will automatically adjust your text color for optimal contrast. So whether you're using a preset color palette or exploring the entire spectrum of the color picker, your text will always be clear and easy to read. This adaptive color feature saves you time and effort, ensuring your slides always look polished and professional. No more manually adjusting font colors every time you tweak your background. Figma Slides takes content creation to the next level with its integrated AI-powered rewording feature. Do you want to rephrase a sentence for clarity or find a more impactful way to express an idea? Well, simply select the text you want to refine and click the Adjust Tone button. Choose from one of the options that best suits your style or use the controls to get more granular with your tone and style. And in mere moments, the content on your slide is reworded. It's that easy. And if you wish to revert, it's as easy as clicking back in the middle. This feature is incredibly versatile. Whether you're polishing headlines, refining bullet points, or reworking entire paragraphs, the AI feature is here to assist you. It's a fantastic tool for ensuring your content is clear, concise, and engaging. And best of all, it saves you valuable time by eliminating the need for manual rewrites and revisions. Bring your slides to life with engaging animations and interactive elements. The Animate tab, located in the right sidebar, lets you add smooth transitions between your slides, creating a seamless flow for your presentation. To apply a transition, select the slide you want to animate, and then choose a transition style from the Style drop-down menu. Figma Slides offers a range of options, from subtle fades and pushes to more dynamic slides and moves. You can preview each transition before applying it to see how it will look during your presentation. And for a unified look across your entire presentation, select a transition style and then click the Apply to All Slides button. This will ensure a consistent visual flow, enhancing your presentation's professional appeal. But Figma Slides goes beyond static presentations by allowing you to add live, interactive elements directly to your slides. Click on the Live Interactions icon in the toolbar to explore the options. Let's say you want to gauge your audience's opinion on a particular topic. You can easily insert a poll, customize the question and answer choices, and then watch as your audience responds in real time during your presentation. It's a powerful way to make your presentations more dynamic and engaging. Figma Slides makes teamwork effortless with real-time collaboration features. Invite your teammates to join your deck, and everyone can work together simultaneously, regardless of their location. You'll see each collaborator's cursor moving around the canvas, making edits and adding content in real time. Need a quick chat with a colleague while you're working? Simply hover your mouse over the workspace and hit the /key. This will open a cursor chat window, letting you send short messages that appear above your cursors in real time. It's perfect for quick feedback, clarifying questions, or just saying hello. For more detailed feedback and discussions, utilize the comment feature. Click the comment icon in the toolbar, select the element you want to comment on, and type your feedback. Your collaborators can then reply to your comments, sparking a threaded conversation right there on the slide. This keeps all your feedback organized and accessible, making it easy to keep track of changes and suggestions. And your deck is now ready to shine. So click on the Present button and select Copy Presentation Link. Now you can send this link to anyone you want to view your presentation. Before you begin presenting, choose your preferred presentation mode, either Present or Present plus Notes. The Present option opens your deck in full screen presentation mode, hiding all of the editing tools and giving you a distraction-free environment to focus on your delivery. Present plus Notes opens your deck in a separate window, displaying your presenter notes right beside your slides, allowing you to stay on track and confidently deliver your message. As you begin your presentation, look for the spotlight option located near your avatar in the top right corner. This spotlight indicates to your audience who is presenting at any given moment. If you're presenting with multiple speakers, there's no longer a need for that awkward, "Next slide, please." You can easily pass the spotlight and therefore control of the presentation to another collaborator by simply clicking on their avatar in the top right corner. The spotlight will seamlessly transition to the new presenter, letting everyone know who's leading the discussion. And don't forget those interactive elements. Your audience can now experience your designs in action by clicking through embedded prototypes and participating in live polls. It's a fantastic way to foster engagement, encourage participation, and gather valuable feedback directly from your audience during the presentation. And that's a wrap. You've now learned the fundamentals of creating dynamic and engaging presentations with the brand new Figma Slides. I hope you found this walkthrough extremely valuable. Now get out there and present, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.